Dennis Allen and Mickey Loomis need to eat fucking glass. CeeDee Deuce had more picks last night than the Saints secondary has had all year. Unless this guy was burning flags, burning holy books, making inappropriate passes to Miss Gale. I don't know what he was doing that warranted getting rid of him.
I don't care if he was talking about Cameron Jordan's mom. I could use those two interceptions.